the moment that was all we've waited for. We've got Miss Sangeeta Bahadur on stage, and she is the first person to be answering our final question for this evening. Miss Sangeeta Bahadur, your final question. And here goes. I'll read the question twice. If you will be winning the crown tonight, what will be the very first thing you will do? And I repeat, if you will be winning the crown tonight, what will be the very first thing that you will do?
If I was to win the crown this evening, the very first thing that I would go and do is to bow at the feet of my mother, because without her support, her guidance, her love, I would not be the woman that you see in front of you today, nor would I have the chance to be in front of you competing in this pageant. She is the backbone of my life, my support. I would never be able to accomplish so many things in life without her help. And because of that, I would definitely go and take her blessings and her thanks. Thank you.
I'm preparing for the next contestant.
He's preparing for the next contestant.